which is a good thing. So we're excited about that.
That is a good thing. Well, have a great day today. We got a quick turnaround. You're going to be right back at it tomorrow.
Sure.
What are fans looking for out of the picture tomorrow?
You know what? We actually have probably as good of events tomorrow as we do today. And we have the same number of swims overall tomorrow morning that we had this morning. We have four people that are doing two races tomorrow. The biggest difference tomorrow, at the end of the session, they'll do the second and third heat of the 1650 freestyle. And tomorrow night, they'll do at the beginning of the session, they'll do the top eight in 1650. Emily Jones will be swimming in that heat in the evening. We have four others swimming in the morning. And another, I guess one of the other bigger differences, they'll do the 200 of stroke tomorrow, the 200 fly back and breast, instead of 100 like they did today. And I think as a team, we're better at the 200s, so...